Hello again, everybody. Red Mom back again. This is Captain Starshot, the Adventures of Captain Starshot. It looked like something might be kind of interesting. I guess it's being designed by a bunch of students, so it's kind of one of those little, like a student film type dealio. But it looked like it might be kind of fun. So figured let's give it a whack, see what happens. If we don't like it, we don't like it. And if we do, cool. So I want you guys to come along on this journey from the beginning with me.
Captain Starshot, you are approaching the alien fleet. We picked up an unknown signal nearby. Board one of their ships and track the signal back to its source.
Okay.
Commander, signing off.
So it's WASI. Hyperdrive. Left shift. Hyperdrive! Wait. Let's serve and protect. This is a really pretty game. What am I supposed to do? Do I try to get on? How do I? Ow! Okay. After I destroy this thing, it'll tell me how to get on. It's easy to just kind of forget. Ooh. Hold space bar to board. All right, here we go. Okay. Cool. We got Lieutenant Merle. Am I just fog of war? Cool. Ow. I just totally ate that. Ow. Okay. Wade's not looking very good.
The core is being guarded. Time to end their ship.
What are they? I mean, I guess that would make sense. Big security guards. Eyeballs. There's a sniper. Sorry. Messing up all your stuff. Go and cut him up by it and get shielded. Okay. Give it to Wade. Because Wade's been a champ taking it for us. Power Wheels. Like, is there other stuff to gather? Am I only protected for that split second? They say the man was a legend. With these gloves, he was able to get healed when his team... Okay. Oh, that's Wade. Okay. Wade's getting out of all the things. We're gonna treat Wade good, because he sacrificed his body for us. Magazine develop makes it easier for your crew to cover suppressive fire while you reload. George? I don't know what's going on. We're gonna make this shit mine. All your base will belong. Very, very. This is cool. You. Okay, switch weapon. Deep press. Man. Guess we're gonna leave. Ooh, travel to the next sector. I think they just blew up. I hope I can't run into planets and die. Okay. Medical supplies, defensive tech, weapon cache. I like defense. We're gonna go for defense. Kill me. You can't kill me. That's how it works, right? That's a pretty sweet tune, too. Whoa, we overshot. Said it was disabled, but it didn't disable. Oh. Yeah. Ugh. That part doesn't. Shoot. Okay. We doing good. We doing good. Okay. As I say that, just drive straight into it. Whoa! What are those? Oh, I gotta hold spacebar. Hold. Not just push. Right, we're all here. What's up, boys? My items carry over. Ow. Jill don't look too good. We get some health. Does that help? Gave him a bar of his health back. Alright, guys. Gotta give me good stuff. Give me good stuff. Stop trying to kill Jill. They're having a bad enough time as it is. Wanna bit back? Wanna go back to Earth as a proud soldier? Every time you feel a painful sensation, your fellow crew members will shoot at the nearest person. Well, it kind of makes sense to give it to them because apparently they're the one who's taking all the damage for us. Jill's a good person. Can't do anything to that, alright. Can't do anything to that either. Apparently the red brick up there is the one we're trying to get to. There's a store? Bullet duplicator. Shoot an enemy, the device will too. Okay. So you get one freebie if you want it, or you can pay for the other two. Alright.
Got eyes on the core. Time to blow it all up.
That's all about. I'd just like you to die. Please. They can see us. I know that sounds really stupid and cheesy. I'm not a dad, but I'm good at dad jokes. See, this part is what got me all like my hopes up for the other rooms. But apparently you can only do it for this
time
one.
Time to get out of here.
Woo! Backpack! Shoot back ink. We want to develop backpacks with integrated guns. I'm sure that soldiers can shoot backwards while moving forward. Oh, that's cool. Give me the Wade. I'm sure that'll be good later. Some other level. Wait, what? No. It's like, we killed him! Why is his gun still lasering at me? Automated sniper rifle. Nobody dropped nothing. Alright then. We out! It's gonna blow up. Let's watch it blow up this time. Cool people turn their backs to it though. They don't look at it. I learned that from Borderlands. We so fast. Oops, that was a little too rough. My pinky got excited and hit the shift button. Let's go, black hole. Find the strange veins. Defensive stuff and all that. Let's go do a weapons one. See, that time it did it. They did say that there could be some bugs and stuff in it. Maybe that's something that can happen. I will hold it against. What is going on there? Spacebar. Let's go. Let's go tentacle gun. New guy. I get the tentacle gun. Okay. Why do I feel like I'm moving slower now? Because I got another person? I don't know if I agree with this. Oh, jeeps. Oh, buddy. we lost one. Who did we lose? Oh god. I was not expecting this. We're gonna try and cheese it. Are they all dead? Nope. Still one of you. Oh, man. Wait, I can't have it? Why not? Oh, everybody's full? They can only carry three items? Weaklings. Since Jill's not here. Aww.
Hostiles. They're defending the core.
Wait, it's not doing too good. Okay. Ow. As long as I keep moving in semi-circles. Oh, I'm not doing too much damage because I don't have all the guns. Bad. Bad, guys. Just me and George. No! Did it crit?
Let's get out of here.
Let's watch these sons of... Let's watch them blow up. They deserve it. They murdered my whole crew. Jerks. So Sonic the Hedgehog dudes. They're just brutal. Well, pop in here. Do I just... I don't know if I... I'm like, one person with me, she don't got no items. This might not end up very good for me. Ship. That's not good. Ow. Thought I was gonna dodge that. Judged that wrong. Very wrong.
Pew pew pew.
No! No more waves. That's hard dodge. And aiming. I'm just not good. Not good. Bad things are happening to me. I appear to be attracted to bullets. Let's see what happens. It's just me. The Red Maw, Captain. Oh God. Oh my God. My arch nemesis. Nope. It all hurts my face so hard. We got this, Captain. No, we don't. They're cheap. What are you? I think I can handle almost anything except for the roly-poly dudes. Guys, eat a dick. No, no more. No. No, not you guys. No, no. Oh, God. That makes me sad. But I don't think I'm going to make another run at it right now. So, that's the adventures of Captain Starshot. If anybody watches this, they should go download this and support these people, because this is a pretty cool game. You know, like they say on their stuff that it's like a student project or something. Should support that as much as we possibly can. I know it's not like a monetary support or anything like that, but everybody should just go download it, help them out, tell them what's wrong, what's good, what's not. I might leave them a little bit of feedback if I play this some more, but thumbs up. I like this. This is really cool. I might play it some more. We'll see. So thanks for hanging out with me. Definitely come hang out again in one of my next videos. So bye.